Guys, it's Juliane from Thinking Into Me Squared, and today we are gonna have a special lesson two. It's a summer edition. I know you're all on vacation maybe, or going off to have a summer vacation, so let's get started with some 10 easy words you can use in German language with a definite article and also and applied in a sentence, okay? So let's get started with the first one. First vocabulary is die Sonne. Die Sonne, meaning the sun. Okay, and the applied sentence would be die Sonne ist heiß. The sun is hot. Okay? The next one is der Urlaub, the vacation. And the sentence is ich mache Urlaub im Sommer. I take a vacation in summer. Next one is der Strand, also very important, the beach. Yeah? And the sentence that comes along is heute gehen wir an den Strand. Today we go to the beach. And the next one is die Strandtasche. The beach bag. Ich packe meine Strandtasche und drin ist I pack my beach bag and inside it's got. And the next one is die Sonnencreme, der Sonnenschutz. Yeah, the sunscreen, the sun protection. And the sentence is ich schütze meine Haut mit Sonnencreme. I protect my skin with sunscreen or sun protection. Next one, what's in the beach bag is das Strandtuch, the beach towel. Du darfst auf meinem Strandtuch sitzen. You can sit on my beach towel. Die Sonnenbrille is the next vocabulary, number 7. Die Sonnenbrille, the sunglasses. Die Sonnenbrille schützt die Augen. The sunglasses protect the eyes. Next one, der Bikini, der Badeanzug. The bikini or the swimsuit. Mein Bikini, mein Badeanzug, ist blau und gelb. My bikini, my swimsuit, is blue and yellow. Next one is schwimmen. That's a verb, yeah, and it means to swim. The sentence that goes along is kommst du mit ins Wasser schwimmen? Do you come swim in the water? And the last one, das Wasser. The water. Das Wasser ist kalt. The water is cold. Okay, so now you are well prepared for the beach. And let's hit the waves. Ab ins Wasser, ab in die Wellen. I'm going to leave a link below so you can follow up and learn vocabulary while you're at the beach enjoying the sun or wherever you might be. Okay, so see you all in the next video. If you have any questions, just leave a comment below. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye!